And now it's time for Forest Fashions with Ernie.
Thank you. I'm here in the forest with the latest in what the well-dressed trees will be wearing this coming year. So let's start with winter, shall we? Now this tree will look just perfect this winter, showing a lot of bark, wearing no leaves, with just a touch of... snow! Yes, indeed! So trees, this winter, show off your branches because that no leaf look will be in. Thank you very much, Twiggy. All right. Now, this next tree looks just right for spring in any forest with leaves budding on her branches. And with a little something extra there for a special occasion, we've got a bird's nest. Huh? Wonderful. It's a super look for trees this spring. Thank you, Varushka. You may leave. Okay, now moving on to summer. Green will be the color for trees. And our next two models are wearing the look for trees this summer. As you can see, they have lots of green leaves. And something that always makes summer a lot of fun, they've got a hammock there! Huh? Isn't that great? Thank you very much, Carol and Debbie. Very, very attractive. Now, this fall, colors will be the craze. You'll be seeing a lot of yellow, orange, and red leaves, because here comes Tanya! Huh? Wonderful, Tanya. Doesn't she look totally wild this fall in her yellow, orange, and red leaves? They'll look just great in the park, in the backyard, or wherever she may be. Wonderful. Thank you very much, Tanya. So now let's hear it for all the trees this year. Come on out, trees. Everybody out here. Twiggy, Varushka, Carol, Debbie, Tanya, everybody line up there. And let's do one last close-up. Here's winter. Here's spring. Here's summer. And fall. Wonderful. Everybody take a bow. Take a bow, please. There